Maybe everyone and RJ moves out here for another wonderful video for you. And I hope that you have been able to visit my website, The Light of Magic, and really find me on Facebook and follow me on Twitter. Also, I encourage you to go back and look at my other videos. Now, this video, I would like to go over a very interesting topic of what is love. That is a million question that plagues the world. What is love? Love is a very ambiguous term. Some people are very confused on the definition or the word, the meaning, what is love all about. Now, personally, I don't have every answer in the book. Who does? But today I would like to give you a new perspective on love, my thoughts. So let's go ahead and get on to what love is. Now, love is an emotion. Emotion that comes from within, as any emotion. Love is unconditional. The absence of doubt, and also the absence of fear. Fear is also another emotion. Fear is also, I believe, the opposite of love. Fear, we all, how can I put this? The reason that we fear things is because we don't know what is to happen. We don't know things. We don't understand things. But does that mean we don't love them? Is there a reason why we choose fear over love? And those are questions that many people wonder. So I would just like to point out that there is no reason to fear anything if you understand it and take the time to understand it. Why would you fear something if you don't even take the time to understand it? Is it because you wish not to love whatever that object or idea is? I can't answer that for you. Only you can. However, me, I choose to love unconditionally. There is no doubt in love. There is no, does this person really love me? Should I do this? Should I feel this way? There's none of that. That is awe and fear. Should you fear? That's another topic. I cannot tell you what you should and should not feel. That is all about you. You feel what you feel. You experience what you experience. Should you feel the way you do? Of course. But if you feel, do you love? Again, I'm unable to tell you the answer to that because that is based on each individual and your intuition. Now, there are different levels of love as well. Then do not confuse love with being in love. Now, throughout my life, I've experienced many people who fear is to hear, I love you. Should they feel that way? I can't say. That would be up to them. And to me, it would seem like there is something within their intuition that tells them that they feel love. I don't know why. That would be on an individual basis. Do I feel love? No, because love is unconditional. It has no strings. When you love somebody, it comes from the heart. There are no strings attached. There is no expectations, no doubts, no fears about the person, or even an animal. You love your cat. That is a wonderful thing, just as with a human being. You know, we are all spirits with bodies. So love is a multiversal expression of being on the same energy frequency. Now, to go back to what I was saying about love and in love, love is what I just described. In love is a deeper intimate. I'm playing a more intimate role. So when you say I love you to somebody, that doesn't necessarily mean you are in love with that person. And if someone has told you, I love you, do not think that means in love, because there are so many ways that love can be shown and expressed. Like, you love your brother or sister, but you're not in love with them. You can love a friend, male or female, but you may not be in love with him or herself and be really aware of love and fear. I encourage you to learn more about love and fear, but about the people who love you. Don't be afraid to communicate. That is the key to any relationship, no matter what type of relationship it is. There's nothing worth more than communication. And with communication, you can get trust, respect, and honesty. But you can't have any of those three without the main one, which is communication. So, and personally, that's why I believe many relationships fail, because there's not enough communication in the relationship. So, here I would just like to put a little side note to anybody who's in a relationship or plan on being in one. Just always, always, I encourage you to always communicate, be upfront. If they truly love you and you love them, there should be no doubt, no judgment, which lets me go into my next point. Love does not only come without a doubt, but it also comes without a judgment. Now, I've said before that adjectives are used to describe, not to judge. That goes along with love. So, love is blind for any adjective. So, love does not care if you are male, female, gay, straight, white, black, Indian, whatever you wish may be. I'm sorry if I left any of you out, but it's a total basis anyway, and it doesn't matter whether you have a disability or not, or what religion you are. So, love is blind. It is essentially a feeling of being on the same energy frequency as another. We are all one. So my main message here in this video today is to think love, to believe in love, to know love, and to share it and be it and just go out there and do not fear anything. Love. If you really want to express the highest energy vibration you have, love is it. I'm not say it will be easy. Just take any opportunity that comes to you that you feel is right with your intuition. And if you do not have any doubts whatsoever, and go for it. That is true love. And if you do have doubts, but you want to know more about that opportunity, which would be fear, but you want to know more, so you have that love vibe in there, then make the time to learn more about the idea or concept, the object, that person, whatever it may be. Just, I implore you, I encourage everyone watching this video to share your love with the world. And don't be afraid to do it. And don't be afraid to learn love. As John Lennon once said, all you need is love. So again, I hope that you find me on Facebook, follow me on Twitter, subscribe to me on YouTube, and go to my website, thelionmagic.com, where you can purchase my book, Awaken to Lion Magic, and I sit with my symbol, the eternal love eyes, and an autograph photo of me if you like, and just have a wonderful day, and notice how bright your day will get when you express your love rather than fear. I want you to try that exercise. And until my next video, I will bid you farewell and love and light to you all.